Connor. Connor Hignett. Give it, now forget it. So I live it, make the letter be more famous than the red socks. Fit it, you would never suicide. I'm living through his lies. Happy friends when he's rapping, and I'm shopping, you would die. Should have been a little fuck like Sam to the eye. Drake called to my baby mama, won't you decide? She chose to die first day, I'm going to decide. Like it's that, the man for life, and all I do is ride. Before I turn on him, I kill Satan. Stay my red flag, I'm going to
ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, fighting out of the right corner, Dwayne Mankins! Gentlemen, now for your official introduction. This is an amateur mixed martial arts bout fought over three 3-minute rounds in the 55 kilo category. The fighter, standing in the blue corner, weighing in at 56 kilos. He's 16 and stands 5'4" tall. He fights out of Hammer and Hands from Liverpool. Put your hands together for Connor. His opponent, fighting in the red corner, weighing in at 51.6 kilos. He's 16 and stands 5'6" tall. Fights out of Next Gen in Liverpool and hails from Liverpool. Put your hands together for Dwayne Mankins. Your referee for this bout is Mr. Rick Belcher. Ladies and gentlemen, after 1:06 in round one, by way of calf crush, your winner in the blue corner, Connor Hignett! Ladies and gentlemen, also
also show your appreciation to Dwayne Mankin.